Today we're going to talk about atrial fibrillation ablation, a very specific subset of a microsurgery that's done to treat patients' arrhythmias. Atrial fibrillation is a common arrhythmia. It sometimes is treated by medications, but more often now, patients are looking to ablation for a potential cure for atrial fibrillation. It's a microsurgery where wires are put in through veins, usually in the leg, sometimes in the neck. Wires are advanced to the heart, and the area of interest has heat applied to take care of the atrial fibrillation long term. We've had that technology here for 15 years, having been the first to bring it out to the valley. It's built up over the past 15 years and now is performed here on a regular basis. Every week we have patients in for atrial fibrillation curative ablation. Recently, we got a new system in, one of the first in the country, called Acutis Medical. In addition to the regular three-dimensional high-technology mapping, we can now see electricity in real time. We're able to track down more difficult atrial fibrillation cases, target the location, and offer patients more likely excellent outcomes. The Acutis system uses a completely unique technology, looking at the electrical charge within the atrium, and we can focus down to narrow points to find out where exactly the atrial fibrillation is coming from. This is a whole next level of ablation technology, and Eisenhower was one of the first centers to be able to offer that to its patients.